sweet cupcake, sorry. Today I am going to be doing the 3 marker challenge. Since we don't have markers here, so we are using the pencil colored challenge. So, you might be wondering, wait, before we start the video, please like, comment, and share, and please subscribe to my channel and turn on your notification buddy, ding ding ding, and give this video a big some thumbs up, okay? So you, like, if you turn on your notifications, you will never miss when I post a new video. So let's begin. But you might be wondering, why am I doing this video by myself? But you are wrong. I am doing this video with my friend, Eva!
Hey guys, and make sure to check out my channel too. It's called Eva Vendari, and I might change my title. I did not know.
Yeah, and I helped her make her profile picture much better than before because hers was ugly.
It was like this. I was like standing like this.
Like a soldier. So please go check it out, and I helped her make her channel nicer. So we're going to start. And wait, before we start, we're actually going to think of a drawing that we're going to make. Oh, my sister's here. 1 second. Let me bring her in here. Ha! Sandy, can you leave us right now?
Okay.
She's like playing with a measuring tape. Is she going to measure? Is she a tailor?
Okay. Let's see your height.
Okay, 500 million. I'm going to go make sure that she goes away. Eva's going to be here doing her fashion.
1 second.
Siblings are crazy sometimes.
I know. It is crazy having a little sister. Like,
okay,
sister.
I already know what I'm going to draw.
Okay, what are you going to draw?
Flower. So
a flower. I'm doing... Not doing. I'm doing a butterfly. Okay, I'm going to make a baby butterfly because it's much easier. I don't want to make it too, like, professional drawing. And also, sorry about the background noise right now. Like, we're at my friend's house and we don't know where is what. Like in our normal house. Okay, time to do the wings.
Look at my drawing of a flower.
Ooh, that's pretty. That's pretty. She's doing good. I didn't know that you were good at art. You never told me about it.
I'm drawing designs on them.
Cool.
Look at those designs. They're so bad. But, like, I'm trying. Okay, I don't think it's gonna turn out good, but, like...
Never mind.
That's so cute. Okay, guys, this is how
that's so pretty! Guys, comment down that hers is super pretty.
Show yours.
Okay, I'm doing a baby butterfly. I'm not doing, like, a professional drawing us also, so... 1 second, let me just make something super duper detailed about this butterfly. My sister! She came again!
Yay!
I need to make her get away from here. 1 sec. Oh my gosh, it's hard being a big sister. And also comment down how hard is being a big sister because I know how it looks.
If you're not a big sister, you can, or a big brother, maybe you're a big brother, I don't know. Or if you don't have any siblings, like, comment down below if you don't have any siblings.
Okay, I'm back. It's hard putting my sister.
I think she's gonna come in again.
Oh my gosh!
Okay, so
I'm back. I'm gonna do some designs on my butterfly.
I'm all done.
Really? Ooh, that's pretty. Why don't you add a stem on it?
Oh yeah, sure.
She's here again!
I hate her.
Now she's gone because she's scared of me. Good.
Sandy!
Let me make her go away again.
This is annoying.
Stay here then. Sleep. Take a nap. You need to sleep. I heard you crying.
No idea. It's just baby language.
What is she eating? A measuring tape. Disgusting.
Ew! That's why I don't give her stuff she eats of them.
So does.
Okay.
What did I just do here?
It's not good.
What the?
What the?
Shanvia. By the way, her name is Shanvi.
My sister's name is Riva.
Because Riva, Eva.
I named her, I really like that name, Riva.
Because you wanted to match with yours.
Yeah. Okay,
to name my little sister Ritu. Ritu.
I like Shanvi better than Ritu.
What? That's a pretty name.
Look, that's my flower.
Okay, I think I am done.
Can you sit there and sit with it?
This is my butterfly.
Now it's
next.
Time for the colors.
I'm scared because, okay, let me close my eyes.
Okay, first mix them. First mix the colors up. Okay.
Okay, see what you get.
Okay, what color is this? I hope it's not bad. Okay, what color is this? I got a blue.
That's
and
pretty.
Orange.
You can make orange for that part. If you got a green, you can make a stem. Those are the perfect colors. Okay. My turn. I hope my butterfly looks cute.
Okay. I'm going to close your eyes.
Okay. I'm going to make a blue.
Now,
put
your hands in. Where is it?
No, wait. No, no.
I'm going to pick one. Two, three. The first color is so good. Green. You put away like this color. Where was it? You put away a red.
No!
I
need that color.
Nice.
I need to sharpen these things.
Yeah, sharpen them. Go ahead.
They're not good. They don't have they don't have any juice in them.
What do you mean juice?
I mean like the Sharpie part. I call them juice, okay? Because it's like you have an empty glass of juice. Now you have a full glass of juice. Wow. Good, right? Gosh! Why is it so hard? It's so hard to sharpen.
Okay. That is so bad right
Eva?
Now. That looks like pee.
Eva?
It looks good!
Eva?
What are you talking about? Mine is going to be bad.
Yeah, what is it?
Eva, can
my sister's here right now, and she's giving us a hard time.
Can I tell you something?
Okay, perfect.
Yeah. How about you?
And I think it's called
green. This green, make this over there.
Yeah, but we can't use this. I can only use.
It might look black on
color,
the screen, but
color,
it's actually
this color.
Green.
Okay.
But we should have that.
Perfect. Okay. Now time for this plain sight.
But I can't use it. I can only
use my skin look too dark. My sister just said hi.
I'm gonna do like this.
She looks cute, but she has a really naughty kind of behavior.
Okay, I don't think that's gonna look good.
Hello, Nutter Papa.
What?
That means like other yummy food. We call it Papa.
Hello, Nutter Daddy.
What the?
Stop it. Okay.
Stop saying that. That's so bad. It's and stuff.
There's like everywhere. And my orange is broken.
And
can I get an orange?
Eva? Sharpen.
Can I get another orange?
Yeah, sharpen.
Eva?
Okay.
Eva?
Just take this one.
Eva?
Yeah, that's cheating, but okay.
Who is that? Who is
because
that?
I at least I know what I need.
Oh, those
orange.
Are my siblings up there.
What are their names?
Raisa, the big girl is Raisa. That's Redom, and that's me.
That's the other Raisa.
Not this Raisa.
That girl right there. It's her, like her cousin's
yeah.
siblings, right? Her name is Raisa. She's pretty. We saw her on the phone last night because we were having our sleepover. Okay, let me start.
Orange. Okay.
Ow!
Oh, I think I know what to do.
Well, I'm gonna go like,
can I see a color?
Sure.
So beautiful.
Ew, what did I just do here? Like, I don't think that this is not looking good, guys. That is not good.
That looks good.
Sorry, that looks good.
Look at this red. Look at this blue. Look at this.
What does that mean?
No idea.
I haven't used blue. You have to use all your colors. That's one.
Eva, you know Elsa and Anna?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I heard of them. I saw them before, you know? I went to Arendelle. I went to Arendelle and saw Elsa and Anna.
They have to act.
You go to Arendelle?
Yes, it's so nice. I saw Anna, I saw Cinderella, I saw Rapunzel.
Wait, Rapunzel, Cinderella don't live in Arendelle, just Elsa and Anna.
I know, but they moved there. Didn't you know?
No, I didn't know.
Eva?
I do not watch, Eva, or anything like that, so yeah.
Eva, can you guess where I go? Where I go, where and my sister and me, where I go? Can you guess?
We went to the trampoline park.
Let me see.
And also, we went to
trampoline
Ottawa.
And Ottawa. Ottawa is where you went. I know.
Hey,
Nanny.
Oh, her dad is calling. Oh, her dad's calling for breakfast. We can finish this color later. Like, this coloring later. We will show you guys our finishing touches, like, after. Because I'm not done yet, and we have to go eat breakfast. We're doing it early in the morning. We already brushed our teeth, so. Bye, guys. I mean,